History has been made in the top end with a woman broadcasting an AFL match in an Indigenous language for the first time. The milestone was marked during the Gold Coast Suns game against Hawthorn in Darwin.